थोड़ा बहुत तूने मतलब कंप्लीटली एक्सप्लेन कर दिया है. सो दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 वाज लेफ्ट एंड विल डू दैट थिंग राइट नाउ. चेक whether the following fractions are equivalent or not. First is 3 upon 7 is equal to 12 upon 28. Now to check the equivalence, what we need to do is we just need to cross multiply.
अगर दो फ्रैक्शंस हैं जिनको डिनोमिनेटर सेम,
The fractions with the greater numerator is greater. For example, 5 upon 16 and 6 upon 16. Here the denominators are same. Now it is written over here, the fraction with the greater numerator. Greater numerator kiska hai? Ye. 6 upon 16. Okay? Is greater. तो ये हो जाएगा greater. See, once again I'll tell you, 5 upon 16, 6 upon 16. दो fractions है, दोनों के denominator same है. So what you will do? The fraction which has greater numerator, that fraction would be greater. Okay? And comparing unlike fractions. If two fractions have the same numerator, agar koi fraction hai jinka numerator same, the fraction with the smaller denominator is greater. See, upon 7, 3 upon 8. Okay?